Hello and welcome to a brand new quick tip by JANUS Engineering. What do we have in mind for you this week? Well, let me begin with my NC code simulation for this part. There we go. Now as the code is finished, I can start my simulation. Maybe you have had this yourself in a situation before. The simulation is running, and then all of a sudden there is a collision that occurs. In order to continue on with the simulation, we need to click continue, and then the simulation can continue on. As the simulation continues, I get another collision. These can be any limit violation or other stuff like that. As you go on, you need to click continue over and over again. Instead of doing this, you might click the box that says, "Don't display this message again." And when I do, this message will never come up. Once more, we'll start the simulation again and clear the other messages. Now the simulation continues to run without stopping whatsoever. You can see that the machine is colliding with the part. When we go up to the details up here, we can see that every collision is recorded and is still on the record, but the simulation doesn't stop anymore. Even if we reset the machine, the dialog box does not come up. The collisions just keep occurring without any notifications. We can see that the simulation begins and now continues to run without stopping. So the question then is, what if I want the dialog box to come back? What if I want to know that there was a collision found? How do I get it back again? First, we'll finish the simulation. Then we will go to Menu Preferences, down to User Interface. And then in the Options tab here, you'll find a line that says, "Reset, don't display this message again." And when I reset it, every single message will be returned to the original setting. When I start the simulation again, you'll see that the messages will all come back up again. There's our first gouge check. And then continuing on, we have another one. You'll see that not only our gouge checks come up, but all of the collisions that occur. All of them are going to give us a notification for all the different kinds of collisions and violations. Well, I hope this quick tip helps you in the future. Thank you for watching. If you want to see more, subscribe to our channel. If you want to see something specific on our channel, feel free to drop a comment below for future videos. See you next time.